Hola guys, कैसे हो आप लोग? So once again, welcome back to one more new video of Last of Us Part 1. Thank you guys for joining me each day. Guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Anyways guys, love you all. Let's go and get this. So the hunt. Very quietly. धीरे से जाना है. Oh shit.
You. Crap, he's fast. How are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Okay, finally, we got her.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Oh no.
You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every shot count now. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Let him come in through the windows. More infected on this side. It's a big pack.
Maybe they followed you and your friends.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Yeah. Wait a minute, kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Come on, door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There, that ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick. And you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. Right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab their gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Right.
ready.
Let's keep the Molotov for the big guy.
Kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason.
Okay.
Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Man, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Come on!
There! Grab her! Don't let her through! Hey, for the
gotcha!
How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with her. Freezing my ass off.
inside that cabin. Stop!
And one shot.
What you got? Yeah, I heard it too.
I see it. Oh, loser!
She over there?
She's gone.
Let's keep searching.
Same on my end. Girl.
Nothing.
Are you trying to toy with me?
Nothing.
Shit!
Going, huh?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Thank you.
Okay, starting.
Awesome. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here. Hear something?
Eyes open.
Where'd you go?
Here.
Hmm.
don't want to get trapped in here.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
I got your back. Don't lose her. Hey, she's over here.
Where's the exit?
Alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh man. What? What he is cutting? He kya kat raha hai? Oh damn. कोई आदमी है ह्यूमन
हाउ आर यू फीलिंग
सुपर
हियर यू शुड ईट I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Come on, Joe, get up.
Ellie!
And save Ellie.